Distinguished people of the Dorchester Lunch of the Anglo-Hellenic League, at a time when the British and Greek people are very close together. The Foreign Secretary delivered a message from Mr. Churchill. The Duchess of Kent, of course, was there, and also Mrs. Churchill. Sir Charles Portal was there, and Mr. Duff Cooper, and Mr. Eden. All listened to the speech by Monsieur Simopoulos, the Greek minister.
I wish to express my heartiest congratulations to the British government and to the British Empire for the brilliant victories gained in Libya by the British forces. The Greek people share your joy and are proud to fight by the side of such allies.